I'm Harry Brailsford, and welcome to my new series, The Pocket MBA Instant Entrepreneur. And the question today is, what's the price of West Texas crude oil have to do with anything? It actually has to do with everything. So first of all, crude oil, West Texas crude oil, is a commodity, and it tends to go up and down. Right now, it's going up with the inflationary pressures. But if you look a little closer, there's windmills that are a renewable energy resource, and that's kind of where you want to be in this new economy, especially from my career in technology with managed services providers. I'm going to frame it up. That's what we call recurring revenue versus natural resource revenue tends to come in spurts and then disappear when the natural resource runs out. So I would offer in this Instant Entrepreneur Minute that you want to be the windmill and not be West Texas crude oil to your continued success.